Okay, let's go out to my studio and work on a metal project.
This pile of pieces is a child riding a bike. A CO2 tank, propane tank, various round tubing, square tubing for the fingers and hands, and a broken down motorized bike. Time for the cut. There, the head is solidly on the shoulders, well, the neck. Spiffy it up. Usually, two coats will be enough. How about that? I got, it looks like, a child on a bike. Pretty abstract, but it works. It looks good.